Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. We are in part 111 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 187 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 188. Question 188. You plan to deploy 5 virtual machines to a virtual network subnet. Each virtual machine will have public IP address and private IP address. Each virtual machine requires the same inbound and outbound security rules. What is the minimum number of network interfaces and network security groups that you require? Let's go to learn.microsoft.com to understand about network security group. We are on learn.microsoft.com on network security groups page. Let's understand about network security groups. You can use Azure network security group to filter network traffic between Azure resources in an Azure virtual network. So we can apply the network security group on virtual network, and we can apply on multiple resources in single virtual network. A network security group contains security rules that allow or deny inbound network traffic to or outbound network traffic from several type of Azure resources. Let's understand how network security group works. How network security groups filter network traffic. The following picture illustrates different scenarios for how network security groups might be deployed to allow network traffic to and from the internet over TCP port 80. So here we can allow or deny the port 80 accessibility over TCP. So here we can see we do have subnet 1 here, subnet 2 here, and subnet 3. NSG1 is a network security group which is applied on entire subnet 1, and under this NSG2 is applied on virtual machine 1 through NIC1, and effectively for virtual machine 2 NSG1 rules are applied for virtual machine 2. So whatever rules are applied on NSG1 will be applicable on both the virtual machine, but the rules of NSG2 will be applicable to virtual machine 1 only. The second scenario is subnet 2, where we do not have any subnet level NSG applied, and NSG2 is applied on NIC 1 for virtual machine 3. In third scenario, where subnet 3 is there is no NSG or network security group is applied on entire subnet 3. Therefore, all the traffic are allowed in and out. Now, let's understand the scenario which is provided in our question. I have created this diagram as provided in the question that we do have 5 virtual machines. So, we do have 5 virtual machines created here. And each virtual machine will have its network interface card. Each network interface card will have 2 IPs. IP1 and 2, one public IP and second one is private IP. All these virtual machines and network interface card will be created under the single subnet, and the subnet would reside under virtual network. We can apply network security group on individual network interface card or entire subnet. Since we need to follow the same rule for each and every machine, therefore we can apply this network security group over the entire subnet. Therefore, we can manage inbound and outbound rules using single network security group for all the virtual machines. Therefore, minimum number of network interfaces required are 5, one for each virtual machine, and number of minimum network security group needed is 1 only. Let's go back to question. Therefore, minimum number of network interface is equal to 5, one for each virtual machine, and minimum number of network security group is 1. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.